Hey guys, Jay Smith down here in the Batcave. And of course, got the Les Paul signature tee out again. And you know, as I was coming along, trying to learn guitar, still trying to learn guitar, I was influenced a lot by Martin Barre from Jethro Tull. Love the band, love the playing. It was mid-70s when I got into those guys. And it was just amazing, the music they put out. And I don't know if the Aqua Lung album could be released as cleanly as it was back in the 70s, but it sure was a heck of a fun thing to listen to, and I had many beautiful, wonderful hours of listening to that, and I still do listen to the stuff. And you know, when you think about it, sometimes you get a lick, or at least you get a solo or something from the player, and it stays with you. And for me, there are a bunch of Jethro Tull things that sometimes come to mind. And hey, this is my little tip of the hat to Martin Barre, Jethro, and Jethro Tull with Ian Anderson and the guys. Just great stuff. And I've enjoyed it over the years. And I hope that you get turned on to some of that too. All right, Jake Smith down here in the Batcave.